Good evening friends, I am Dr. Swati from Partha Dental, Frizzeton branch. Our Partha Dental Frizzeton branch is located on Mosque Road, diagonally opposite to KFC in the first floor. Partha Dental is all seen all over Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and also Bangalore. In Bangalore alone we have 22 branches. We implement the state-of-art technology and most advanced technology for treatment of our patients. So as a part of awareness program, today's video will be on gum diseases. Most common cause for the gum diseases is due to poor oral hygiene. And gingivitis or periodontitis, as we call for the gum diseases, is the most common dental complaint that we get. So due to poor oral hygiene, patients end up with these gum diseases, and if it is untreated, it might lead to risk factor as for lung and heart diseases. Now, what are the symptoms for these gum diseases? First of all, you might have bad breath, bleeding gums, swollen gums, painful gums. Sometimes it might lead to mobility of teeth or shaking teeth, and finally lead to tooth loss. So what are the treatment options for these gum diseases? Now, the first and foremost is self-care. Do improve your oral hygiene and improve the brushing techniques. Do follow our videos on brushing techniques too. And the first one is the self-care, that is improvement in the oral hygiene methods. Second one, we do give antibiotics as topical and systemic medications. That topical in the sense on the surface we treat. And finally is a dental procedure proper, in which we do therapeutic cleaning procedures, and in feasible cases we do laser technology also. Now for some people, they might end up with bone loss due to these gum diseases. So we have to do a bone graft in these cases, and we also have laser technologies and bone graft technologies with us at Partha Dental. So do visit your dentist regularly and get a dental checkup done, and drop in for any other queries. Thank you, friends.